Hello everyone, I'm Emmett Forrest, class of 07, represent. Welcome to the Hallowed Halls of Harvard. I know firsthand how hard you've all worked to be here today, so let's just go around a circle and tell a bit about ourselves.
Aaron Schultz!
I'm one of Fulbright and O'Groats. I'm a financial software coach. But that's a challenge I've outgrown. How many yachts can one man own? Some say that I'm a pompous creep. Somehow I don't lose that much sleep. Why bother with false modesty? Harvard's a perfect place for me.
Pretty impressive, good to know.
Welcome to Harvard.
What's up, yo? It's Sandeep Agrawal Padamadan. But you may call me Your Majesty.
Sure, dogs are out of class.
Oh, Bruiser's not a dog. Bruiser's family.
Oh.
I'll just drop him off in my room. He'd be happier there anyway. Bruiser loves Glee. I'll see you later then.
You know, 3 years ago, I was sitting right where you're sitting, too, and I'm sure you heard all the same rumors. I did as well. Callahan's ruthless, he bathes in the blood of sheep, blah, blah, blah. Only partly true. What you really need to know is...
You have the right to remain silent! Anything you say will be used against you. Now, when you choose a law career, the moment you embark, there is that joke you're bound to hear. A lawyer is a shark. Ignore that, it's simplistic and it's dumb. Only some of you will turn out sharks. Just some. The rest are chum. Our topic is blood in the water. Kids, it's time you least. Law school is a waste. Oh yes, unless you acquire a taste for blood in the water. Dark and red and raw, you're nothing until the thrill of the kill becomes your own law.
Mr. Schultz, hypothetical question. Would you be the right lawyer for the following banker accused of fraud? A kind old grandma took her savings and she sent it. All she saves since she was born. Well, he promised to invest it, but he spent it on prostitutes and heroin and porn.
No, I wouldn't want to take that case.
Wrong! This one is a win unless you're lazy. Grandma's broke, she'll have some hack from legal aid. Put her on a stand, the collar rolls and crazy. The guy goes free and he can get you high and late. Say they offer you a bundle for defending a famous hitman for the mafia elite. Well, since he missed his chosen prey, kill the nun and drove away, running over three cute puppies in the street.
What? You think I wouldn't defend him just because he's a typical man?
Oh, you lesbians think you're so tough.
Has offended. Hard to argue though when you're too mad to speak. Your employment will be very quickly ended when they see how your emotions make you weak. So what's my point? I run a billion-dollar law firm and I hire 4 new interns every year. From this class, I will select 4 young sharks whom I respect, and those 4 will have a guaranteed career. Do you follow me?
So I want.
Indiana V. Hearn from your assigned reading, please.
Oh, I wanted to answer the puppy question.
But I'm asking you about the assigned reading.
Okay, who assigns reading for the first day of class?
You have guts, Miss Woods. Ms. Kensington, let us say you teach a class at Harvard Law School, a position that you're justly proud about, but a girl on whom you call hasn't read the case at all. Should you let it go?
No, I throw her out.
Huh. All right, then. You heard your classmate. You have just been killed. She cut your throat, so grab your coat. Yes, you got your